Rensselaer Mayor Mike Stammel has been interviewed now by state police, part of an investigation into alleged ballot fraud in last month's election. The state police say they've seized several items in connection with the investigation, but did not specify what they took or who they belonged to. Allegations of ballot fraud first came to light right after Election Day and before the race was even declared. Incumbent Republican Mike Stammel did edge out his Democratic challenger, Richard Moody.